Roblox keeps crashing on your PC? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Roblox. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try reinstalling it. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics driver, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 4. The next thing you can do is run the game app as an administrator. Right-click on the Roblox app and select Properties. Click on Compatibility. Check the Run as Administrator box and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 5. Another thing you can do is clear the browser cache on your PC if you're playing the game on your browser. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the Cache and Cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 6. If clearing the browser cache doesn't fix it, try clearing the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. Method 7. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.